Yeah.
Getting hurt right there, but watch these. Yeah, there's all kinds of through there standing up.
Much co-wash yet. Just a 7 mark. A little bit. Long time since I've seen an ice storm like this, bro. It's lucky I've ever been down here during one. This is the last place I've seen anything like this. Did it? Look at that rubs right there. That's a dandy right there. Much since I started coming this way. Yeah, I was too. Yeah, that's why I ain't headed no further. I'm headed back as soon as I get down here.
see what comes in. If you guys see this one here, they're joined together. This one here comes up and goes all the way up through there. These out here.
Not real bad. Black Cohosh.
Yeah, I see that. That's kind of weird, ain't it? Yeah, I see it now, starting back again. Where are we headed to this morning? Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I bet nobody's been down through there either. Yeah. Yeah, I thought there was. It's just down in there a little ways. Got to pack it up, but that's all right. Yeah, it don't matter.
That big old fresh rub. That big old nice rub. Yeah, I know, it's crazy. I've been in the woods my entire life. I'm sure you have too. No, I don't know about you, but for me, I've never seen it this late in the year. February 11th, they still have fresh deer rubs, buck rubs. There's something going on with them. Be making rubs this late in the year.
Just climbed up on that little bit. I see Brian down there. Awful foggy this morning. Good exercise, I tell you that. Good spot to catch a big buck come wandering through down here though. There's trails. We're on an old four-wheeler trail that we drove, or logging trail. Me and Brian broke it open this ginseng season. Hit us webs, but we got an ice storm up high. It didn't hit us down low, thankfully. Pretty cool. Another one. Kind of cool. I'm going to head back down this way here. Finding plenty of it down this way. So, I don't like walking through all this thick stuff. Not for co-wash. Ginseng I do, but I don't like it, but I do it. How we mark where we've walked through. Bright branches in the direction we're walking. There goes one anyway. A couple of them right here. Right here. Hear that rattle? Right there's another one. There's a few more through here. Right there's another one. So. black cohosh there. That's the black cohosh right here. Little piece there. Nothing big or fancy. Go down and grab this other one and we'll go back up. Grab the other ones. There's a couple of them here actually. Grab. Oh.
Out of the way.
There you go. That was a nice piece of seven bark. I'll dig up in a minute. There's quite a bit of that down here too. See all these cohosh stems sticking up everywhere. They're there. It's all blue. Well, most of it, majority of it's blue. But it's alright. It pays 50 cent less, but through here, this stick though. Adds up really fast. Add up real fast. So let me get this seven bark dug up. We're good to go.
out there is out a little bit for you. Oh, we got us some roots. Bunch at once.